The Rice Festival is a wrap in Crowley. This year, the board presented a $3,000 check to the Texas Rice Festival to help them get back up and running after the floods in Winnie. Despite the full days of events closing out last night, the party continued today with the carnival.
He loves it. We come every year. This is actually our first year, so that's a lot of fun. And we love the Rice Festival. You know, it's a part of Crowley, and we take a lot of pride in it, really.